We've had bombs fall out of planes accidentally. Did you know that? It's been in the headlines. You forgot. Four in Spain. Oops, sorry about that. One off the coast of Portugal. A plane crashed in North Carolina with a bomb in it. Five of the six safety devices went off. If the six had gone, it would have blown. They dropped one in South Carolina they never found. The pilots didn't fix the coordinates, and it landed in the swamp somewhere, and they never found it. So they bought the land and fenced it off and declared it a nuclear-restricted zone. Five, and then there was one dropped 7 miles accidentally outside the city of Albuquerque. Five nuclear submarines have sunk to the bottom of the ocean. Two of ours and three of the
They can make it rain bombs, but they can't make it rain. They don't want not a thing to grow. They just wanna make pain. So one year there's no tomatoes, the next year there's no grain. They can make it rain bombs, but they can't make it rain. It got so dry in Louisiana, man, the cornfields all turn brown. Everywhere you look, food falling to the ground. Oh, beside a missile silo, they'll use it once, never again.
Thank you. Cool.